I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there.
I didn't even have my mic on.
Some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around.
Didn't even have my mic on.
Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Tell her.
Well,
kick your ass, school, bitch. Quit talking shit.
Volunteering at feast.
Don't talk shit about the new Spider-Man, huh?
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
I don't care how fine you are.
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was, he was the best.
Crap.
I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where?
We're in, boys.
You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on.
What if you talk to Spider-Man?
You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on,
what?
You'll be fine.
Crane to the window. Girl, fuck you. Miles, we do not have to do this. That's
without giving away, I'm Spider-Man.
Beat her ass.
Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Boy gone. You Spider-Man. We're tripping. Miles, they're gonna eat you alive, boy. Miles trying to join a gang.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does new form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in. Right.
What you looking at?
Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
Damn, girl. That's what you are?
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
Let's see.
Stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train.
Miles, you just too suspicious of being this goddamn nosy, bro.
You gotta start planning.
Ooh,
for what
Fisk happens. Would not like this.
I had secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own this power now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source. Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rep. Ask me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this uniform crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here.
Steal that shit. Get your, come on, get your thing.
Hmm. Might be using Fist secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kids. Group two, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
To suit it.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast.
Why am I nervous for him?
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
We gonna have to kill that girl. We gon' have to kill her.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
Gang. Yo, the frame's still messed up.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement. So I'm gonna try and follow
okay,
her.
Okay, hold on.
When you're crawling through vents...
I have to, I can't play like that. I had seen somewhere that that suit fucks up the game. I wasn't even thinking.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
It's still messed up. Oh my god, dog.
I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward
this
the
is crazy.
So I'm gonna try and follow her.
This is fucking.
Hey, when you're crawling through
this
vents,
game's honestly
you ever feel
a
like
mess.
You're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself.
Wow,
think about
bro.
Getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape.
Why do
wait,
you?
What? No.
Cool. Just curious.
Okay. Insomniac. Why do you? So you have a suit that just fucks up your game. Oh, it's the mod on the it's a mod on the suit. Yo, what? I mean, imagine just having something. That's stupid. That's so stupid, bro.
Okay, you're in it.
Wow, so it's not even the suit, it's the mod. Wow. That's so, dumb.
Nap time, bro.
Stay in it. Sorry.
Wiping them out. Just wiping them out. God, that was annoying. I was wondering what the hell that was. I was getting ready to quit playing this shit. I think I care.
Tighter groupings.
Well, I stealthed most of them. I stealth most of them.
Sooner or later, we'll fly.
Bro, what the fuck is going on? Y'all, I can't do anything. I can't do it. Oh, what the fuck? This shit is. Oh my god, I messed up the stealth. That's so stupid. Make sure I get these motherfuckers before I do anything.
Another one bites the dust.
Before I do anything, let's get these guys up top. Oh! Why are you jumping away? Jumping around. Sorry, bud. You're fucked.
I knew I could do it.
Yeah. One more gunman over there. Now the rest of you are fucked.
We're gonna wreck you, Spider-Man! Here to help. Grab your weapons.
The rest of you are fucked. The rest of you are screwed. Sorry. Always, I just have to. I have to also remember I can always take high ground on these. Oh crap! They, well, you ain't got the guns up here, so let's go. You don't have guns up here. You can just jump up here. Some freaking red dots, some red sights.
Get him down here.
You're gone, sister. Stay down. Oh, crap. Okay. Bing, you put the gun down. Spider-Man. I'm out here playing Mortal Kombat or Marvel versus DC or Marvel versus Capcom would be better. But I'm out here doing the juggle. Come on. I'm out here doing a juggle.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Fine and... What? What it, bro? What does it want me to do? Oh my god! I hate, bro. What did it say?
Wait, are there any big statues around there?
Yeah, I think I saw one.
Might want to check it out. Fisk and statues go together like pickles and orange juice.
What? Hey, I think I got something.
Bosses have secret exits like deep. This. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be held a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. But three people got sick after the bridge. Three! We know how dangerous New Form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
What if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
Oh well. We are. If we die, we die.
You moved to the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki. He moved the New Form.
Big red eyes.
Sure,
oh, I don't see you.
It was
way up there.
Buzzing like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist, and Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Crap. Crap.
Whoa!
new move? Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked.
Okay. Oh crap, she got some. Bro, she got some shit. She a dog. I respect you. Don't. I respect you, baby girl. I don't, you know. All these other guys. Ooh. What was it? It was like. Jesus Christ. Fighting. We got some moves. I don't even know all my moves, dog. I don't even know all my moves. That's crazy. Underground, huh? Good dodge. I'm gonna die here tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna die here tonight.
Whoa! Is that a new move? Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you. I'm gonna research the map you found, see what dots I can get.
I'm gonna keep shocking, guys.
Boy.
Can finally check fighting a marble off my bucket list.
Y'all quit messing with Miles, dog. He on one. Miles is on one.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
More things we gotta go collect and fight and do.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. I'm gonna check out those underground hideouts first. I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list. I hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. I can figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.